This Swedish powerlifter is using the bridge to Terabithia technique. I know it's for a competition, but I don't understand how people compete like this. It just makes no sense to me. What do you guys think of this form?